In this video, I'm going to show you how to do the two-sided copy using your Epson EcoTank ET-2811 printer. Open the lid and place a page you want to copy facing downwards and click on the copy button. Now take this page and just turn it over and place it in the paper tray. Now select a page, you place the second page you want to copy and press the copy button. So this way we can do the copy on the two sides. You can see. Thanks for watching.